like that means she's staying right. Put up in the winter, in the summer, pop out here at night. Bragging on that nigga top, you better hold his head tight. But anyways, life's great, pussy still good. They do, they still eating cake, wishing that a piece of wisdom. Got my foot up on their necks, is a piece of shit.
On the AR, how you did that? Track out, lift up when you take off, how you did that?
You push your cheeks up on your blinkies, how you did that? Your LV bag turned to a legit, how you did that?
I seen that duck turn to a Louis, how you did that? That look like a brand new booty, how you did that?
You got face stones and over the watch, how you did that?
So, guys, I feel like my light is not bright enough. They will. Guys, it's been a minute since I even been on this. I'm not even gonna lie. I need to change the color of the. Yeah, that's better. It's been a minute since I even been on here. First of all, it's my birthday. 4th of July. Guys, I'm really 24, but I don't look it. Don't look it, okay? I got my hair done yesterday. Guys, this has been a whole lot. Like, it's a whole lot I gotta catch up on. This is my birthday vlog. Well, it's not really, like, a vlog. Because for my birthday, I'm really chilling. Like, I gotta work tomorrow. I gotta wake up at 6 in the morning. I don't like that this is, like, ashy or whatever. I really gotta fix that, I swear. Because it's, like, ashy, you feel me? But it's cute. Like, it's cute. But I don't know. I feel like it's too high. Like, it could have been down here. You know, like, a little bit more down here. I feel like, all the way up there. I just feel like, you know? But today's my birthday, 4th of July. I'm really happy. I'm always happy about my birthday because, like, the 4th of July, like, even if I'm not doing anything, it's the 4th of July. Like, my mom got me a gift. She actually got me two gifts, but we not even gonna speak on the first one. But second gift is, yes, really a gamer head. Like, I had the GameCube, I had the DS, I had the DSi, I had the Game Boy, I had PlayStation 1, PlayStation 2, like, I had the Wii, like, I had it all. So I'm like, why don't I play games anymore? Like, I really like playing games. I'm like, I need to get back into that. Because I used to spend hours on a bed playing the Wii. Oh my God, I can't remember when my mom first bought me that game. Like, I was just so excited. I just stood on that game for hours. Man, but OLED, this is the newer version of Nintendo Switch. I had one in GameStop one day, and a guy was telling me about it. He was just telling me that this is better, it's newer, better quality, better graphics. And he was saying, like, oh, you can look at this Nintendo Switch and look at this one. See, I was like, oh, yeah, I definitely see the difference. I need this. So I told my mom, I was like, I want the Nintendo Switch, but you got to get OLED. She's like, what's OLED? I'm like, OLED, OLED. Just know when you go, you won't see that. That's what I need. But, yeah, and then I thought it would come with some games, but it didn't come with any games. I'm gonna get some games when I get paid next week. And I bought the Bratz game. I was gonna get this other game called Big Brain Academy. I used to play when I was a little kid, and that's crazy. I already forgot about that game. But I was just like, am I even into that anymore? It's like you answer questions, like trivia questions. But I'm like, let me just get the Bratz. I've been seeing this around. I used to love WeWork, Virtual Walls, and all that. So I'm like, you know what? This can work. So this is my first game. And this was $30. The Mario Kart games was $60. You know Mario be beasting. You know Mario is really expensive. So Mario got wait. It's next week. This part was brown. Like, it was literally brown. I don't know if you could, like, see it back there. You could, like, see the edge right there. It's brown. That one's black. It was brown. And I forgot to dye the edge black.
Leave me out of comments, leave me out of nonsense. Speaking out of context, people need some content. Niggas trying to keep up, shit is not a contest. Whipping bands concept, heaven sent, God sent. At least it's what my mom says. Proof is in the progress, money's not an object. Busy than a motherfucker, you know how my job get. Barking up the wrong tree, you know how the dogs get. And I've been falling off, yeah. Come with a classic, they gon' rally us later.
This is the
ears are red.
So unorganized on this channel, guys, I swear, but I don't like do it on purpose. But yeah, that's more of my, you feel me? But bro, I be so unorganized, guys, like, because sometimes, bro, I just be all over the place. But I'm getting ready for work right now. It is now 9:24. It is Thursday, July 6th. Okay, yesterday, no, I don't think I recorded yesterday. I recorded on my birthday, but I didn't record yesterday. I had to go to work super early, and I was just tired, bro. This job is, bro, eating your girl up, I swear, bro. This shit is eating me up. But I'm thugging it through. And, yeah, like, you see me looking good and glowing and shit. Like, even though I'm still getting eaten up by this job, it don't look like it. Temple's crazy, though. I'm getting, you know what I mean? I'm starting to feel this wig a little bit more. The lace is still a little ashy or whatever, but yeah. See, they got me as a park associate. So I'm gonna be in the park from 10 to 6, Tuesday through Saturday, playing with the kids, just making activities up. I feel like that's weird because it's like I'm just coming to the park and playing with kids. Like, these kids came to the park to go to the park. Nah, you know, but it's like something different. I didn't sign up for this job, not gonna lie, I don't know how I got here, but it is what it is. They pay great, I'm not gonna lie. And yeah, it's just a cool little thing for the summer. I was supposed to work on my other job, but my other job wasn't calling me. They like, oh, we gonna start making calls June this, June that, and I'm not getting no calls, but the people I worked with, they was getting calls. So I'm like, am I not qualifying for the job? So I just went out to look for another job, because I'm like, this summer I'm not being broke. It's my birthday. I got a business idea. Like, I'm just not being broke. I need some money. So yeah, I went to go look for another job. Got a job, as you can see. Like, tell me why. The lady called me like 3 days ago, like July 3rd. Like, hey, April. Like, can you work? Like, this is the time. So I'm like, I'ma see, miss. Knowing damn well I can't work, but I'm just chilling, laying down right now, because they gave me the park right by my house. So all I need to do is literally walk down the block. So from now on, I don't have to take any buses or any trains, because before we was going to the headquarters, we was throwing events for the public, going to parks around the Bronx and throwing events. I'ma throw some footage in here, because like I said, I've been all over the place, but YouTube always been on my mind. So I always been like getting a little footage, you know, to like insert in the clips or whatever. I'm working. I had this new business idea, so I just been trying to work real hard to get this money so I get this business idea going. I'm gonna be committed to this. You know, the thing about me, I done tried everything it is. I done tried DJing, making lip gloss, selling clothes, nails, selling wigs, making ashtrays, freaking doing other YouTube channel accounts, but wasn't consistent. Try Twitch. Like, I just be trying everything it is, but I wanna pick something and stay consistent, stay committed, and really do that shit. So I'ma really try to, you know, do that shit. Cause I wanna get some breakfast at McDonald's. I gotta start getting breakfast in the morning, because me, if I have a morning shift, I'm not eating. Like, but that's the thing, I gotta eat. I gotta start, like, you know, putting something in my stomach and stuff like that. Like, I'm so freaking tired, guys. I don't know if you can see me. I'm just like, I'm tired, bro. Like, 10 to 6 is crazy. I don't know what I'm gonna do this weekend. I wanna get a tote bag. I wanna do a lot of stuff, but then I gotta keep down my mind, my business. Like, my business. Last thing with me, I would sit here, talk, and don't even post nothing. I swear, that's me. I will post. Y'all talk for 20 minutes, look back at it, and be like, nah, I ain't posting this. Like, girl, what are you doing? But then that's my alarm. I'm gonna go get a sausage McGriddle. Yo, why the other day, I'm like, I'm walking to McDonald's, I'm walking to work. I'm like, yo, should I go to the store and get McDonald's or a sandwich? I'm not turning off that alarm, because once I get up, I'm out. But I'm gonna talk for like 2 more minutes, because I really gotta go. It's like my first day being at the park, and I don't wanna be late. And that shit's down the block. I'm like, April, I thought you said you live. Yeah. But while I was walking to work one day, I see McDonald's, and then I'm like, yo, should I go to McDonald's or should I go to the deli store? Cause, like, you know, I really want a McGriddle, but one is not gonna do nothing for me. But who wanna buy two? Cause that's expensive. Living is expensive. Just spend $10 just cause I breathe like that. But anyways, so I'm like, should I go to the store and get like a bacon, egg, and cheese? Like, you know, that's mid. I had bacon, egg, and cheese 4 years of my high school. My finger looked crazy. I had bacon, egg, and cheese for 4 years of my high school life. So it's like, bro, I'm tired of sandwiches. Like, I'm really tired of that. So I go on the McDonald's app, cause I'm like, feel me? Everybody been telling, like, yo, you, since you eat too much, everyone download the apps. Boom, got you. Got the app, and it said, yo, you know what it said? It said, buy a sausage McGriddle, you get a free one. I'm like, bro, this is the best morning ever. Like, what? This is the best morning ever. Like, I just said I wanted two, and now I'm getting one for free, and I'm only paying for one. Like, that was just like heaven for me, bro. I swear, I freaking love food. Guys, we gotta go to Raising Cane's in New York. Like, it just popped up. Ellie, bye-bye, guys. Oh my God, guys. I just came from the mall. I had to switch my game, because I bought the Bratz game for my Nintendo Switch, but it didn't work. So I had to come back and switch it. Instead of getting the Bratz game, I just got Super Mario.
need no one.
Baby, you don't know what you do to me. Between me and you, I feel a chemistry. I won't let no one come and take your place. 'Cause the